philosophical god bullshit right there. Okay. I'm gonna get all the way back up the top. Dun dun! Apparently, I better just follow Baldwin. Must not detect you. Right, what I'm gonna do now? Let's save, because inevitably I'm going to cock this up. Fuck. I'm gonna stab Budwin in the back of the head. But I know that's not allowed. I don't have any amber left. Whatever Budwin does. Stealing all your shit, Baldwin. Creepy, 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 creep. Dun 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 dun. And save! Even though there'll be a save shortly. Ah, yes, there is still some action. Ooh, a shiny thing. And a hole that leads all the way to death. Anvils and plants and God knows what, and I'll have another one of those, thank you. I'll have that as well. Hey, Quibbers Chief! Thank you. waiting for it. Fuck! Oh, come on! There was no fire there! Okay. A to control my clown. Oh man! There was no fire! First of all, right. How the fuck do I call him? This is gonna take a long time, so I'm gonna save it here. Save it in that top one, just in case. Pardon me. I need those two guys to turn around. because there isn't anything to drop on their faces. Go, crab boots, go! Goes from here. Let's just kneel down here. I have kniffs. Now. He's over there. Man, I need to find a way to stabinate him. Come on, dude. Gotcha, son. Ah, shit, he dropped something. Carry the body, put it in a box. He's just gonna stare at him. Maybe. Just maybe. Whoa. I mean, I'm pulling the other direction now. Stab, stabity, stab, stabity, stab, stabster. Unless he goes up. Direct Quibrus every stage of the fucking way here. Oh, pods. How far away? Because I think I loaded the wrong one. Oh, shouldn't have sent Quibrus to stand at the fucking doorway. Yeah. Unload this one instead. Sorry about the loading, ladies and gentlemen. Sorry about being quiet again. I'm just trying to get through this bit without messing it up too many times. Well, apparently this is where I actually saved it, so. Quibrus, old pal, old buddy. Should I get Quibrus all the way over? Down. Quibrus over here. Get this stuff done now. Snakey, 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 snake, snake, stab. All the stabbing. And then some of the carrying. It's in the box. It's a dead guy. I'm gonna leave Quibrus all the way over there because nobody can really see Quibrus when he's all the way over there. A lot of motherfucking dead guys. I say dead guys. Big motherfuckers. Man. I don't like these big bastards. I don't like these small bastards either. gonna take a while to do this. Nope. Absolutely no one there. Tell the quivers to get moving. Get moving again. Alright. Now I need to think.
Think, Badger. Ah, shit.
Because I made that mistake. I was like, whoops, shouldn't have buffed a guy, should have eyeballed. Think I managed to poison it. I just need a big booger to take a drink of it and watch him go blah, raffle blog. There's the hideout. What I need to do is I need to wait until this guy walks past. Throw a knife in the back of that guy's head. When it... got done in. Hee hee hee. Stabity stab. Shh. I'm sneaking. Don't like it. That's right, it is impossible to lay hands on that piece of shit. Cause I'm in the ceiling, son. Nah, he's lighting the bastard back up again. At least I've got more of a an opening between all this. Right. Save. Well, yes, I will save, thank you very much. Come on, Globus. Damn right, you're seeing things. No. Shit. Bah! Messed that up.
Fuck, that was the
worst throw ever. I mean, even worse than my throws.
Godwood! Your wood's getting longer.
Wow.
Wood meat horizon. You'd have done that, punched in the dick. Fire! Ba-ba-ba!
Stop punching me in the face!
I love you, my brother!